this is your module, you know, $35 module. Okay. Like any other module, this is the new cheap.
Yes.
And you plug it into this device.
Turn it on. You put in your phone. You turn this on. All of a sudden you're on. Now you make sure that you're in the airplane mode, but I'm in already.
So now, from now on, you can have 100 channel without any problem.
Oh.
I just slow it down.
Hey Eric, it's working.
I know, it's... He's talking to the driver. Right. That gyro doesn't matter. Gyros, those phones are pretty accurate.
Yeah.
You put a really good one in there.
See, I slowed it down quite a bit.
Yeah.
Again.
So my brother hired like 4 PhDs to figure it out. I know he did that for the antennas.
It's hard to shoot it, but because you know, it's a little bit hard to shoot.
So I'm just like, without the grip.
I'm trying to land this thing.
Whoa.
You could have got it.
That was exciting.
That was exciting.
Elevator?
Yeah.
Right.
And then try the other one. Got it?
Yeah.
So what I want to do is...
Where's the plane?
It was like, it's just like any control.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Like, you know, after a while.
Yeah. Try a little rudder again. Oops.
Hey, wait.
Yeah, that worked pretty well. It's nice to be able to let go of
a rudder and come back to the
yes,
center, right?
Yes,
I like that. That was a
good, definite
that
was a must. Thing. Yes.
Surprising easy, isn't it?
Yeah, kind of, until you get the hang of it, you have to realize how far you have to take your wrist
right. For
a response. So that's just a learning curve thing, but yeah, that's pretty cool. But this is a cool concept, actually.
You think Ari should do it?
But I really think that the turning of the wrist would be nice for the rudder.
Right. You're doing great.
Because all you really want...
Ari, you're filming the wrong thing. You should film how great the plane is flying. All right.
Let's get a little more into this, huh?
Yeah, well,
a little bit.
Now you're going,
can't really see it too good with this camera.
You want me to land it?
You do whatever you like, sir.
Okay, I'm gonna land it.
Okay, taking me off?
Yeah, taking you off.
Okay.
tail. You go. You smell something? You fried it, huh?
I don't know.
Did you got to pull up?
I got lucky, I autoed.
Surprising it's not that beautiful, huh?
Within 6 inches of the hill.
Did you smell something good or something?
No,
I think this is a good idea.
Wait, no way, really?
Somebody would
say that. I guess I
could. It shut down. You had to
handle faking too.
I know, isn't it? But it's fun though, isn't it? It's kind of exciting. Not that difficult.
Somebody
sounds like
Alright, why don't you take it back?
Okay. Okay. You are you were sweating.
Yeah, I got to try it. I'm happy now.
I did not want to